Hawaiian Electric is launching its Shared Solar Program, a new phase of community-based renewable energy that will allow more customers to benefit from rooftop solar. Hawaii leads the nation in rooftop solar. One in five customers across the five islands Hawaiian Electric serves has already installed rooftop solar on homes or buildings. Customers with rooftop solar can save money on electric bills and help us reach our clean energy goal, 100% renewable electricity by 2045. But many customers can't put solar on their roofs. They may be renters, may live in apartments, or have a roof that isn't suitable for panels. Until now, they couldn't share in the savings or join the renewable energy movement. That's why we're offering Shared Solar, officially called Community-Based Renewable Energy, or more popularly, Community Solar. It starts with a developer building a solar facility on open space, a rooftop, or a parking lot. Customers who can't put solar on their own roofs will be able to sign up with a subscriber organization to benefit from electricity generated from that facility on their island. A subscriber organization can be a club, a neighborhood, or homeowner association, church, labor union, charitable organization, or others. It could also be a company that develops solar facilities. A subscriber organization may select who to accept as a subscriber. Electricity from any shared solar facility goes into the grid on that island and is distributed to all customers. Subscribers get credit to reduce their existing electric bill based on how much electricity the facility generates. The size of the credit a customer gets each month depends on the preset credit rate multiplied by the amount of electricity the facility generated, divided by the size of the customer's subscription. The customer still pays regular retail rates for all the electricity used in their home, but the bill is reduced by the size of the credit each month. Hawaiian Electric does the math, and the credit shows up on the bill. So customers who belong to a subscriber organization with a solar facility on their island will save money and help move Hawaii closer to 100% clean, renewable electricity. Also, if subscribers change homes, they can take their subscriptions with them as long as it's on the same island. They can also transfer it to another subscriber on their island or sell their subscription back to the subscriber organization. We expect that subscriber organizations will be selected and ready to recruit customers in 2022. We particularly want Shared Solar to be available to customers with low to moderate incomes and organizations and small businesses that can't put solar on a roof they own. Subscriber organizations will be able to offer no money down, pay-as-you-go plans to help people join up. A shared solar facility can be anywhere on the five islands we serve, and people on that island can subscribe. A shared solar facility looks like any other solar array, but instead of one owner, many people and groups participate in the facility. Some organizations that help people may even share a large part of the facility and use their savings to help the people they serve. Hawaiian Electric is working to make shared solar happen by recruiting developers and subscriber organizations, listing sites that could be solar facilities, and creating a website where customers can learn about solar facilities open to them and get more useful information. What can you do? Keep a lookout for news at this website, hawaiianelectric.com/shared solar. If you know a local group that could be a subscriber organization, ask that group to contact Hawaiian Electric to learn more. Shared or community solar can't succeed without our community's help.